Learn to play on different servers. There are several different kinds of servers you can play tennis on, and each can affect your playing speed and abilities. Learning to master tennis on multiple servers can help you improve your game significantly. Hot servers like Catford and Acrylic are most commonly known in America. They tend to be good for beginners because the servers allow for more bounces, but they can be hard on player's choice. Clay servers are most commonly in Europe and Latin America, and they tend to be make the gameplay slower, the ball loss of bounces, higher tunnel clay court, crash court are the kind use that Wimbledon crash court games tend to be very fast. Since the ball bounces less than the player, it's more likely to miss your serve.